Big story coming out of Niagara Falls. New video just into our newsroom shows flames and heavy smoke coming from a home on 20th Street there. This video shows several crews on the scene of the blaze, which appears to have begun within the last hour, we're told. We have reached out to the city to find out if anyone was injured here. Of course, we're going to bring you those updates as we continue to learn more in our newsroom.